Yo, what up guys, Mysterious here, and we're back with a new video. And I always get questions about Champion Pool, and Champion Pool. So hence is why I made this video for season 13, because there's a few champions that will be good to add to your pool in this season, because I think they're gonna be strong throughout the entire season and they're gonna be worth to pick up and invest a lot of time in. So let's jump into this video. First champion, Syndra. Why Syndra? Well, she's extremely flexible and that makes her good in solo queue. She can be played fast and she can be played slow. Fast, of course, with Eri, slow, of course, with First Strike, and both styles are extremely good and are niche in certain matchups and ways how the game play out. So hence why Syndra is already a pretty good pick. But the reason why Syndra is on this list is because she just got reworked by Riot. And what happens with champs that just get reworked by Riot? They stay under their radar, they stay under the scope, and that means that they won't be bad. They will not be too strong as well, but they will be neutral, maybe slightly on the stronger side, maybe slightly on the weaker side, but it's probably going to be fairly balanced, and that makes her a good pick to have for this season. Also, like, if you get to the late game, you will win games on this champion, so definitely a good one to pick up. Also, she's good to learn the game through. Syndra, of course, it's a control mage. She has clear weaknesses, she has clear strengths, and she really plays into the fundamentals of the game. So if you have good fundamentals of the game, you're going to be good on Syndra. And if you struggle with the fundamentals, it's very good to learn that with Syndra because she's so fundamental dependent. And she's also amazing in all ranks. In Challenger, she can dominate lane and take the game through pressure and solo kills. In Iron and Bronze, she can scale, she can carry in the late game. So it's just in general an amazing champion that you should look into picking up in this season. Next up, fan favorite, we got Yone. So Yone is an amazingly fun champion with great carry potential. And also for Yone, he is extremely stable over the past 2 years, and this year it's going to be very similar. He's going to be middle of the pack, just very reliable, very stable, and just generally good, especially if you're good on the champion. Also, Yone, of course, skills pretty decently. He is also a pretty good lane. Like, if you're good on the champ, you will make it work. So hence, this is worth time investing in Yone. Also, there are some ADC changes going on and around and about right now. And Yone is usually a champion that might just be able to abuse some of these changes. So that's always nice to see. And nice that there's always some variety coming up that will usually benefit Yone. And last but not least, there's of course amazing guides available. We got the Yone guide from me and Coach Curtis. Definitely worth checking out. And also the matchup guide that I made on him. So Yone, no brain, into the pool. Then finally, we got Kassadin right here. And similar with Syndra, Kassadin just got reworked, and that means that he will be under the scope of Riot Games, and that means that he will be strong, but not too strong, and that he won't be too weak as well. So he's also going to be pretty stable. Kassadin, of course, right now, massive pick. He's extremely strong, and the nerfs that they're doing to him right now, and also that will come in the next patch, aren't that big, honestly. He's still going to be top of the pack, solo queue champion. And this is definitely a champion that we got to just look into. Also, Kassadin is extremely flexible as well. He has different build paths. And the ROAS arrows right now is extremely strong on him. But if they nerf those items, there is always other builds that are still fine on him too. You can even go tank and all this flexibility. Just generally good matchups and being extremely strong at the moment makes him able to 1v9 in every single rank. Yes, I recommend him for every single rank as well. That's why Kassadin is so good. So if you guys have any questions about any of these champions or how you can start picking them up or anything else, let me know. I help you on your way. I love to do that. So I thank you all for watching. We got some more vids coming on this weekend. How to beat Anivia is next. So I see you all this week, and I wish you all a great day. Bye bye.